Seattle police are investigating a suspicious death after a body was found in an encampment in the Highland Park neighborhood. Officers say the discovery was made around 8 p.m. yesterday along Myers Way South. Police say there were signs of trauma on the victim, so the case is being investigated as a homicide. Investigators are hoping anyone with information on this case will reach out to the SPD Violent Crimes Tip.